world. Put it in one word, I call it global fund. Free basics, base for creatives. Ecological masculine, take out the fake this. Work automators, work brother creators. But those who are down, but of course they gon' hate this. They separate out the nations, make Islamic class war. But they think Africa's ain't slaves, but the government Africa's poor. In Saudi Arabia though, which is company or not, they started slaving Africans. Now they control every world that people run. They made us all with them, the world selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is, and think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We talk democracy and capitalism will solve everything, but oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globe Town, Global Front, stand up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Africans said, you know, slaves, Turks, and Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. He crucified, burned alive people who didn't. Turned up to his prayer, free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on Ramadan fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just mine, but he wasn't breathing at a pedo-ass today. It seems all a joke, with it don't be it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the Global Fund. We heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology, and I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. Assume that I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep long, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled, cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. While lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now and represent for the globe, that globe for one. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your baby goods, kids lost, atheists in prison there. Wake up, just roll, low town, low fun.